And another victory for Missouri corrections officers in court.
But the state still won't pay the multi-million dollar judgment. Here's Fox Files investigator Chris Hayes on why the state's defiance is costing you millions more.
Missouri taxpayers are on the hook for more than $124 million. You see that number climbing? That's the interest you're paying by the second. It's risen $12 million just since last year.
Fox 2 was the only member of the media in a Jefferson City courtroom last summer when corrections officers won a landmark multi-million dollar judgment. Attorney Gary Berger represents the officers.
We're still earning interest on the judgment at 9% a year. It's about $12 million since we got our verdict last August of 2018. But in addition to that, Chris, today, thousands of corrections officers are going to work, being required to do pre- and post-shift activity and not being paid for it.
This graphic shows what he's talking about. Corrections officers don't get paid when they first arrive at the prison. They first must get their equipment, go through checkpoints, gather intelligence, and reach their post before the state recognizes they're working. The court judgment ruled that the lost pay adds up to 2.5 hours a week per officer.
They're still losing wages today and losing wages every month. About $800,000 a month the class is still losing even after the verdict.
The Department of Corrections would not comment. Missouri's Attorney General's office told me it's reviewing today's appeals court decision and deciding the next step. Meanwhile, that money clock keeps ticking. For the Fox Files, I'm Chris Hayes.